and from the age of innocence, Winona Ryder.
There's no other filmmaker in the world that talks so extensively about other filmmakers than you. I can't get through an article or an interview without hearing endlessly about Michael Powell, Antonioni, Sandy, McKendrick, Visconti, Fellini. The list goes on and on. You always leave out one person, and it's really starting to aggravate me. Because I think, you know, that he is the best director in the world. And I think that if you weren't Martin Scorsese, you'd really love Martin Scorsese. So I have some laser discs you can borrow to check him out. I really think that you're the best director in the world. You gave me the most incredible experience of my life, and I will cherish it forever. And you've inspired us all so much. So I love you very much, and congratulations.